The Lenovo Virtual Display Manager app can be used to add, remove, arrange, and control up to 5 virtual displays on the ThinkReality A3 PC Edition glasses. To get started, you must download the Virtual Display Manager from the Lenovo Support website at support.lenovo.com/downloads/VDM. Once it has been installed, the app will launch automatically whenever the ThinkReality A3 glasses are connected to your PC. A few quick welcome screens will appear the first time Virtual Display Manager is launched to help you get the basics set up before opening the main interface. The toolbar at the top of the window contains several options for controlling the global settings of your virtual displays. These toolbar settings affect all displays at the same time. Choose one of a few display presets or edit your own custom layout. Give your custom layout a name by selecting Rename. To change a layout back to its default state, select the Restore the Current Preset option. The curved setting toggles between using flat or curved virtual displays. The depth slider controls how near or far the set of displays is to you in virtual space. The space slider adjusts the spacing distance between each of the displays. The brightness slider controls how bright the displays appear inside the ThinkReality A3 glasses. This setting can also be changed using the plus and minus buttons on the glasses when they are set to brightness mode. Press the center button on the glasses to switch between brightness and volume modes. The scale slider controls the size of all the displays at once, essentially functioning as a zoom slider for the entire set of virtual displays. The main area of the Virtual Display Manager window is used to arrange where the displays are placed, add or remove displays, re-center the view inside the glasses, and adjust the resolution, orientation, scale, swivel, and tilt of individual screens. There are two small buttons at the bottom of the window. The plus button is used to add a new display into a custom layout. Adding and removing displays is only possible within a custom layout, as this function is locked inside the main display presets. The other button at the bottom of the app window will re-center the view inside the glasses. This function can also be done by holding the center button on the ThinkReality A3 glasses for a few seconds. Within a custom layout, the main virtual display is marked with a home icon in the upper right corner when selected. This screen is a duplicate of your physical PC display and cannot be removed from the layout. Other screens in a custom layout can be removed by clicking the X icon in the upper corner when they are selected. Drag the screens around inside the Virtual Display Manager interface to rearrange the order and placement of the virtual displays. There are individual settings for each display that become available when a screen is selected. Select a different resolution or change display orientation to either landscape or portrait from the drop-down menus. Use the scale slider to increase or decrease the size of the selected display. The swivel slider will adjust the rotation of the selected display horizontally, and the tilt slider adjusts the rotation of the selected display vertically. The settings wheel in the top right corner of the Virtual Display Manager app contains several options, including IPD calibration, introduction, frequently asked questions, and about. IPD calibration lets you adjust the setting for interpupillary distance, which is the distance between the pupils in your eyes. Adjusting this setting to closely match the actual distance between your pupils can help to improve the quality of the image that you see in the glasses. Selecting About will show you which version of Virtual Display Manager you are using. This is also where you can check for updates to the app and check for updates to the ThinkReality A3 glasses firmware. Right-click the Virtual Display Manager icon in the Windows 10 system tray to open a quick control panel with a few basic options. Use this menu to quickly adjust brightness, switch between layout presets, add a display, or recenter your view without needing to open the main application window. For more information about ThinkReality A3 and the Lenovo Virtual Display Manager, visit support.lenovo.com/thinkreality.